Wait,
guys.
Why do we need to synchronize?
Why? Anyway, guys.
I don't have to record. Hello.
No, you don't need to record. Hello, everybody. No, we just gonna answer just two questions. Okay. Hello, everyone.
So what questions
for fuck's sake, let me introduce. It's the June sponsorship video, guys. And we are going to answer two questions left by our sponsors for the video responses session. First question is left by Angela. When was the most satisfying moment after you started YouTube?
When people look forward to our videos, I reckon.
For me?
I can actually answer for you because I know what you are thinking.
Yeah, what?
The best moment was when the sponsorship starts coming. But do you know why I didn't say that as what gave me... Do you know why I didn't put that as the best part of it?
Why?
Because you don't get paid for it?
No shit, man! Not a single cent, you motherfucker!
Yeah, guys, you see that Nick is still not getting shit, sadly.
What a fucking scam, man.
Oh, yeah. You are telling people you're scamming people, but you're actually getting scammed as well.
I'm getting scammed by the scammer that I plan to collaborate. And I think this video is going to stop soon, man.
No, listen.
I'm going to quit this channel, man.
Well, you see, guys, we'll talk about this shit later. Yeah. If we deeply dig into it, I can't really come up with a good logic. So next question is... Next question is left by Linegade. I heard you're busy nowadays because of a girl. Yeah, Nick. Why are you so busy because of a girl? Dude, how often do you spend time with your fiance? Like once a week, do you spend time with her? Just for her?
Yeah, why not? Why not?
So you dedicate the whole day for her?
Yeah.
Once a week?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Man, you sound so perverted, man. What the fuck? Yeah. Man, this sounds like a pervert who just saw an ass for the first time, you know?
Yeah.
Look at that ass. Yeah. Well, in the game, yes, of course, I'm also busy seeing some girl because all of our fans are my girlfriends. Every one of them, I treat them like my girlfriend. Hello?
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 Hello? Hello?
How are you, Mira?
I'm busy.
You're busy?
Yes.
Should we end the phone call? Thank you, that was 2 minutes talking.
제 일하고 있어가지고.
Oh, really?
저 해고당하면 후원 못해요.
Shit!
Are you the one who is working as a nurse?
아, 간호사 얘기하시냐고 물어봤어요.
예.
Why the fuck is Sean Moise in here, man?
We cook for the chicken, yeah?
Yeah!
아니, Did you cook it?
그거를 yeah. 하려고 재료를 다 샀는데 yeah. 집에 오븐이 안 되더라고요.
The chicken도 다 샀어요?
What happened to the chicken?
네, 그 삼계탕에 먹었어요.
So she just like boiled it?
잠깐만요, okay. 잠깐만요. 쌤, 저 잠깐 전화 통화 조금만 해볼게요. 여보세요?
So, are you 네. still on diet?
현재 진행형인데 망했어요. 힘든 일이 있어서 이번 달 내내 술을 많이 마셨더니 다이어트는 물이 건너갔네요.
Why did she have a hard time?
그냥 외로운 거?
Well, Sean can help her out.
Sean 싱글이에요.
How come no answer, man?
If she is lonely, we can fix that problem easily, right?
Yeah?
Yeah, just sponsor us and we can talk more.
아, 그래서 지금 계속 후원하고 있잖아요, 그쵸? 저 그 사케동 만들었어요.
How was it?
That looks actually really good.
Yeah, man.
Why does everyone put the wasabi like a caterpillar? Is it like a fashion trend in Korea or something? Do they like caterpillar? Or you can squeeze it like vertically into, you know, a lump, right?
아, 그 생각을 못했네.
Is that a canned food on the top left-hand corner? It's like she made the sake and she don't eat it. She eat the canned food instead.
Mango 통조림이요.
They put mango in cans?
Yeah.
What the fuck? Why do they put yeah? mangoes in cans when you can get them fresh?
이모가 줘가지고.
I think when she bought it, she realized she can just buy fresh mango.
아니 모르겠어요. 그 이모도 어디서 얻었는지 사셨는지.
Apparently the auntie got it from someone else. It's like same reason. The person who gave it to her auntie bought it and realized she could do like a fresh mango.
Dude, I think this can of mango, right, is going to get circulated around the whole of Korea, you know?
아니 그게 문제가 아니라 이거 만드는데 진짜 죽는 줄 알았어요.
사케동이요?
네, 아보카도 안 익은 거 사서 익는 거 기다리다가 썩고 막.
She showed us a picture actually. 사진.
네?
사진.
네. 사진?
사진 이거.
사진? 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 사진?
사진? 사진? 사진? 사진?
사진? 사진? 사진? 사진? 사진? 사진?
제 원래 저래요.
아. If I'm drunk, I would be three times more funny, man.
취하면 세 배로 더 미친놈이래요.
아 근데.
잠깐 사진.
사진.
사진 보내.
차첸 차첸
차첸.
차첸. Dude, 차첸 is the word that I have been listening to for the past 5 minutes, you know?
아, there. 이거 왜 근데 전자레인지 돌린 거예요?
인터넷에 보니까 이거 돌리면 익는다 하더라고요. 네, 근데 보니까 돌리는 게 이렇게 돌리는 게 아니라 통째로 랩을 쌓아서 돌리는 거였더라고요.
네, 그래서 통째로 쌌잖아요, 지금.
이렇게 안 자르고.
네. And eventually this avocado became like this. In the bin.
Is Mira your sister then? She has your genes, man. Why didn't she just call us? We will help her solve it in a blink of an eye, you know?
I better not translate that, otherwise she's gonna call us every time.
아, 근데 지난번 영상 완전 수위 세던데요.
후원 영상?
네.
아, 그 막.
아니, 그거 장난.
Nick, 아? do you remember our last Patreon video with her? You know how she says, oh, I like SM, I like watching porn while lying in bed. And she was like, dude, I was joking, but you posted all this shit. It's good to be honest, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, SM is good.
It's good stuff for you, right? You and Sean do it together, right?
Nick, why were you so busy, man?
Nick, 아무 말이 없네요. 자는 거 아니에요?
그러니까요. She's like, why is Nick talking? Is he sleeping? I want to talk to him. I love him. That's what she said. your voice, you so don't give a fuck. 그 저번 영상이 수위가 너무 세서 지금 되게 말 조심히 하는 것 같은데.
아니에요. 어차피 뭐 그 이미 다 공개된 거 뭐.
어, 그렇죠. 그게 진짜 취향이시고 하니까.
뭐. 아니.
I had this food poisoning once, right? And I went to this hospital, right? And I shit all over from the bed right to the toilet. And the nurse came, right? Is that like, who the fuck shit all the way to the toilet? And I was like, I think it's that guy beside me, man.
약간 헨젤과 그레텔 느낌이었네요.
Instead of using those breadcrumbs, you use this shit.
You know the funny thing is, right? How I say it's probably the guy next door, right?
Yeah.
But next door was empty. Did something like this happen to her before?
아, 똥 쌌던 적이요?
네, 병원 가는 길에 뭐 똥 흘렸다든지 뭐 아니면 집에서 그랬다든지 아니면 밖에서.
그런 일은 없죠.
I always wanted to ask this question to a nurse. Have you ever felt in love with a patient?
아니요. 아파서 오신 분들은 다 진상이에요.
But just like someone who just shits all over the toilet, you know?
Yeah, no shit.
Except there is shit.
저는 그런 똑같은 경험 있는데 그 아, 할아버지가 관략근 조절이 안 돼서 화장실 가는데 참지 못하고 탕탕탕탕탕탕 진짜 그 길을 만들어서 화장실 가서 내가 그거 다 치웠었죠.
You just leave it there, man. Let it dry, you know?
너무 그건 덩어리였어요. 설사가 아니라.
Just leave it for 2 days.
What's the sound?
제가 지금 제 다리 때리고 있는데 안 맞을 것 같은데.
Cause she's into SM, that's why.
다리가 좀 아파가지고 시원하라고 이게 안마 이렇게 때리고 있는 거.
Then
what?
Do you do the same when you feel pain in your dick?
Yeah, I hit it up and down, up down, up down. I massage. 네 언제 만나게 되면 제가 열심히 허벅지 때려줄게요.
Oh.
Anyway, thank you, Mira, for your support.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, Mira.
다음에 뵈겠죠? 후원을 계속 한다면요?